in the valley, they failed. More than 99% of Kashmiri students gave their exams. They tried to force stone pelters into the crowds and put stones into the hands of young children. They failed. Then they tried to hound a 16-year-old girl yesterday, an icon for Kashmiri youth, a person who stood and acted and showcased the best in India, a story of struggle against all odds to win laurels for the country. 24 hours since this girl was forced to apologize for a meeting in the center of your screens with the Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, India has spoken in unison. Even the Tolerance League, including the man on the right side of your screen, Amir Khan, who once not long ago had mooted that he would rather leave India or his wife wanted to leave India, faced with all the hate and trolls, has now come out to defend this girl. In one voice, the park agents have been snubbed today. Hear all the voices of India, and then we hear what's happening right now. Meanwhile, big developments coming in on this. The central government has now asked the J&K government to provide security to Zaira Wasim, the 16-year-old actor from Dangal who had met with the Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti, after which she was heavily trolled by radicals and forced to apologize for the meeting. That's the little girl on the right side of your screen. Meghna, my colleague, joining us on the broadcast. Meghna, security is being provided to this girl to make sure that India's voice in support of her comes to some practical consideration also.
Well, how unfortunate is that? A 16-year-old girl in India apparently gets trolled to this extent that even the government had to step in and say, let's stop the troll, let's give her security. However, it is, Rishabh, let's not forget, very heartening to see the kind of support which is coming out. A complete rejection of the separatist leaders, of the Hurriyat leaders, of the sentiments of radicals, essentially, who've been trying to ferment trouble in the valley. And an example of that is what's really happening on Twitter. So let's do a quick check. First of all, this is Amir Khan, vociferously coming out in support of Zaira, saying, I've read her statement and I can understand and imagine what led her to make it. Zaira, I want you to know that we are all with you. The beauty is this bright, young, talented, hardworking, respectful, caring and courageous kids like you are role models for kids in India, also across the world. You certainly are a role model. He also appeals to all the haters to leave her alone and respect the fact that she's just a 16-year-old girl trying to do her best to deal with life. Not just Amir Khan, who of course is the co-actor in the movie Dangal, but also Shraddha Kapoor. So several other voices also coming in. Shraddha Kapoor came out and said, Zaira Wasim, I loved you and everything to do with Dangal. You worked hard, it showed, and I look up to you. Keep shining, keep dreaming. Not just that, Madhur Bhandarkar, another prominent voice coming in from Bollywood, has also supported. However, this is a bit dated because he says the dichotomy of ultra-liberals, evident when Meryl Streep spoke about silent, but when Zaira Wasim gets trolled, is our Zaira's voice not loud enough? However, it is heartening to see even the government has taken cognizance of the kind of trolling that the 16-year-old girl has faced, and now the security cover also promised to her.
Stay with me, Meghna. More breaking developments meanwhile coming in. I've just been told in my ear that the Jammu and Kashmir government has now told us that a probe is already on to find out and isolate and identify the people behind hounding this 16-year-old actor into the comments that she was then forced to make. Reactions have been coming, including from the Deputy Chief Minister of the state. Let's listen in.
तो उसको appreciate करना चाहिए, लेकिन जिस प्रकार से उसको threats आ रही थी, ये बहुत unfortunate है. ये उन लोगों का mindset बताता है कि किस प्रकार से democracy के ऊपर वो जमहूरियत में बिल्कुल विश्वास नहीं करते. अगर वो Chief Minister से मिली है, Chief Minister जो बेटियों को scooty दे रही है, कॉलेजेस में जा रही है, हर टैलेंट को हम इनकरेज कर रहे हैं सरकार की ओर से, वो बेटी को भी इनकरेज करने के लिए जो है वो उनसे मिलने के लिए गई, उसको भी अच्छा लगा और हम सभी को अच्छा लगा. उसको ही एक मुद्दा बना के जिस प्रकार से उसको थ्रेटन किया गया, एक आम बच्ची और जिसका इतना बड़ा नाम है, ये बहुत ही अनफॉर्चुनेट है.
Minister Venkaiah Nadiu has also backed the Dangal star. He says the nation now stands with her tonight. Listen in.
One should really feel proud, appreciate her, rather than trying to be verbally violent. And these pseudo-liberals, they are always violent on nationalist issues. On such issues, they are silent. this speaks about their double standards. The nation is very happy that a promising young actress from Jammu Kashmir has come and acted in such a good film, and she has shown the way for the youth of Jammu Kashmir.
Okay, pick up on that, what Venkaiah Nadiu said, Meghna, because Aamir Khan was one of the first people who had been attacked by the BJP and the government for making statements suggesting that his wife wanted to leave India. Even he today has come out in support of this girl.
Well, absolutely. Aamir Khan, however, is not new to trolls or to controversies, isn't it? He has been trolled a lot in the past as well. Let's also do a quick check of what people are saying on Twitter regarding Zaira Khan, because it's important for us to understand, and especially the trolls and haters and fanatics on social media, that India will not stand this kind of an intolerance. Well, there is a voice, for example, coming in saying, if Zaira Wasim has to apologize, then the whole of India should apologize to her as well. Then there is another one which says, Zaira Wasim, you don't owe it to anyone. You have made us proud by the sheer talent and hard work. You need not be apologetic. Bravo. There are several other voices also coming in, and especially this one is very, very interesting, Rishabh, and this is going to remind us of the story which we had done in NewsX as well earlier. Thinking of Zaira Wasim, I also think of Pragash, the Srinagar girl band which was silenced in 2015. Women suffer more in these cultures.
सरकार की ओर से हमें ये जानकारी प्राप्त हुई है कि वो सारे घटनाक्रम पर नजर रखे हुए और जो भी उचित कार्रवाई होगी वो करेंगे यदि कहीं सुरक्षा का विषय होगा तो वो सुरक्षा भी उपलब्ध करवाएंगे मुहैया करवाएंगे यदि कला को लेकर के या किसी भी और हुनर को लेकर के कोई यंगस्टर अपनी क्षमता का प्रदर्शन करता है तो इस समाज की जिम्मेवारी है कि उसका प्रोत्साहन करें उसको प्रेरित करें
Now this is KTS Tulsi, Congress Rajya Sabha MP and senior advocate of the Supreme Court. Listen into what he had to say.
The moment you shoot to fame in a short span of time, these problems arise. There are people who are obsessed, who become obsessed with you, and as a young person, you don't know how to deal with them, so you get scared. And maybe she met the Chief Minister for asking for her advice and protection, and that may have worked the others' anti-factions, but I think she should just be clear in her head that whatever she has done is not wrong.
मैंने भी उनका ट्वीट आमिर खान जी का पढ़ा है और उन्होंने स्ट्रिक्टली बोला है कि वो ज़ारा के साथ हैं और सिर्फ उन्हें ही नहीं पूरे देश को पूरे वर्ल्ड को ज़ारा पे प्राउड है और हमें भी प्राउड है हम भी ज़ारा के साथ में हैं महिलाओं के लिए खासकर कि कुछ ना कुछ ऐसा लोग बनना चाहिए कि जो इस तरह के लोग किसी को कुछ भी उठा के बोल देते हैं बस बोलने तक ही मतलब होता है तो उनके लिए जरूर कोई सख्त कानून बनना चाहिए ताकि जिस वो कुछ भी ऐसा बोलने से पहले 100 बार सोचें वो एक 16 साल की बच्ची है छोटी सी और उनके ऊपर इतना प्रेशर ना दें और हमें भी खुशी है कि उन्होंने इतना अच्छा कमेंट किया है और हम भी यही कहना चाहेंगे जारा को कि जारा आपके किसी भी चीज का प्रेशर ना लें और दुनिया का काम है बोलना और हमारा काम है करना आप ऐसे ही अपना काम करते रहिए दुनिया जो चाहे बोले और न ही आपको कोई माफी मांगने की जरूरत है क्योंकि माफी आपने कुछ गलत काम नहीं किया है माफी वो मांगते जिन्होंने कुछ गलत किया हो और अगर माफी मांगने की जरूरत है तो उन लोगों को जरूरत है जिन्होंने ऐसे कमेंट किए हैं और उनको जो बुरा भला किया है
इट्स वेरी डिसग्रेसफुल एंड सर्टेनली इफ समबडी इज हाउंडिंग अ यंग गर्ल हु हैज परफॉर्म्ड एक्सट्रीमली वेल इन द आर्ट एंड द फिल्म शुड बी हाउंडेड लाइक दिस एंड फोर्स टू मेक अ काइंड ऑफ अ यू टर्न और अपोलोजाइज इट जस्ट गोज टू शो अ माइंडसेट And I think the war is against that mindset which prevails in India and in Jammu and Kashmir. And my heart also goes to her and also questions those who are keeping silence. Certainly, there are many who came for intolerance debate and they are keeping silent, so they must also speak up.
I find that, she's a 16-year-old girl. She's not an adult. And... to pressurize someone like that and then she has to issue a public apology I think so it's totally uncalled for, unwarranted, and people who have pressurized her, they shouldn't do it. It's not good.
I very strongly feel that I, on behalf of the industry, my organization IMPA, my another organization of the Director Association IFTDA, and the entire industry, for that matter, stands by this child, stands by Zaira, and all such achievers, especially in the field of art, that they should go ahead, they should fight this sect of people and reach to a level and prove to the world that Jammu and Kashmir is